Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix thumbnails not showing on your OnDrive folder in Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, solution number one, you open the file explorer, hold the Windows button and press E. Now go to the view menu. So see here, extra large, large icons and medium. You don't select the small, select the medium or large. After you can see your thumbnail. Next. Solution number two, you again open the file explorer, go to the view menu. Now click on the option. Now go to the view and see and first one option, in the files and folders always show icons, never thumbnail. You make sure this option is unchecked. If this option is checked, you uncheck this option after click on apply and OK. Solution number three, you open the run command, hold the window key and press R. Now type here sysdl.cpl, sysdl.cpl and click on OK. Now go to the advanced option and see the first one, performance, visual effects, processor scheduling, memory usage and visual and virtual memory. You click on the settings. Now you can see show thumbnails instead of icons. You need to check this after click on apply and OK and cancel. So hopefully guys, it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to